Yo, what's up? I go by the name of Fox Kid. This is episode 7. You know what it is. So, lockdown sessions as always, man. We do this like each and every Friday. You should tune in next Friday. Gonna do it again. You get what I'm saying? So, the song that I'm going to do right now is titled Misconceptions. So, what the song says is that buying a girl a drink doesn't necessarily mean that you're entitled to sleeping with that particular girl. You should just do it out of the goodness of your heart. You get what I'm saying? Stop forcing yourself to these young ladies and all of that. So yeah, let me just get on it. I once had a heart too.
How many people are behind bars cause they didn't obey to a simple no articulated by the person they were with for a few hours? I'm the bias, the male side, the second verse. I have a sister and a niece that are rooted in my heart. Wouldn't wanna see them dead, raped, etc. Cause you got a rotten heart, bro. You differ from your cops, my gents. You're not trash.
I know she made you pay, brother. Mara, why you put a pill on a drink, bro? Why? I know she made you pay, brother. You don't have to force yourself. Hi. Put it in your head, you're not entitled to her thingy when you pay for her drink. Put it in your head, you're not entitled to her thingy when you pay for her drinks. Yeah.
I'm educated and I think it's best to educate the uneducated about this matter of fact. Why would you go to a club without a penny in your pocket? Who will pay for your drinks and expect not to kick it? Men work very hard for their money, and as soon as you say yes to a drink, you're automatically consenting to their intentions. That is leaving customary behavior in general. You just have to wait for the appropriate time. Don't chase things that are way above your level, girl. Focus on the future, they will respect you and see infinity itself. This is John Gunny.
Put it in your head, you're not entitled to her thingy when you pay for her drinks. Put it in your head, you're not entitled to her thingy when you pay for her drinks.
I know she made you pay, brother. Mara, why you put a pill on a drink, bro? Why? I know she made you pay, brother. You don't have to force yourself. Hi.
Put it in your head, you're not entitled to her thingy when you pay for her drink. Put it in your head, you're not entitled to her thingy when you pay for her drinks.